Thanksgiving time is where most families sit down and eat their turkeys and pumpkin pies. But there are families out there that struggle to eat on Thanksgiving.
I'm the advisor at Lakeview for the Junior Optimist Club. We have approximately 20 members currently. We volunteered the day before Thanksgiving to help serve their Thanksgiving meal to the community. We prepared mainly the to-go boxes and kind of formed an assembly line to prepare all of that to be sent out to those in need. So in a couple weeks, the Junior Optimist Club plans to volunteer at the Warren Family Mission again to help serve the Christmas dinner.
Not only do students help during Thanksgiving, the Junior Optimist Club and the Warren Family Mission will meet up for Christmas, Easter, and more holidays to serve out meals to those in need. Nearly 35% of the population in Trumbull County are in poverty, and because of the Thanksgiving dinner at the Warren Family Mission and of Junior Optimist Club, they now can celebrate Thanksgiving happily.